It is not easy to live alone in a different country. My parents are here today, but I only get to see them twice a year. And it's my own choice. Because I'm different because if I'm with them, I'll get distracted. You know, it's just, I don't want them to see me in a prep state. It's hard, it involves a lot of sacrifices, and I don't want them to see me like that. I want them to see me as they want to see me, which is joyous, happy, and achieving goals. So I just don't want to see them. I was not planning on doing this show. And the reason was just that. My India aana chahta tha, is baat ki parents ke saath der mein rehna chahta tha, and just had fun. Because last time mujhe mauka nahi mila tha. Maine India show kiya, I went to the Olympia, I was on the trip the entire time. And they didn't even get to see. They didn't even get to like enjoy you being in there. So you guys who are living with your parents and with your families, you guys are very lucky. And you should cherish that. Because even though I have my own advantages and you know my own choice of living, in Canada, US, wherever that is, it's, you guys are lucky कि आपको अपने parents के साथ family के साथ रहें कि आप अपने passion के ऊपर आप जा पा रहे हो because मुझे वो नहीं मिला and I hope कि मैं eventually वो change कर पाऊँगा and that's my goal so that's all I have to say here that please follow your passion but also like say true to your loved ones because they are your backbone and they are my reason why I push so hard so thank you
very much Bhuwan you've been amazing fabulous thank you very very much May I request all the winners to please join me on stage. All the winners. Can I have all the winners?